please be polite with your questions end with question marks, and please be mindful of the time of others. I'll start with you.
Okay, so we had a pack of lies there, and none of this has ever been revealed before. Britain should apologise. Britain should apologise for the Balfour Declaration. Britain should apologise because it should have been put into effect 10 years earlier. Think of the millions of lives that would have been saved if the Balfour Declaration had been implemented 10 years earlier. This is a pack of lies. It's undocumented. You won't find any proper sources. How dare this man talk about it? Was against the Marshall Plan. I've never heard such a load of rubbish. If that was the case, why has it not been revealed this far? Why does it take an American violinist, who is not even a historian, to reveal it? Why does it take an American violinist, who is not even a historian, to reveal it?
Please have a seat.
Answer my question, you bastard.
Please have a seat.